Listen up, weed lovers. Uber is developing plans in Toronto to deliver the sticky icky straight to your door. But be warned, experts say to expect surge pricing every day at 420.